With our victory tonight in West Virginia, we have now won primaries and caucuses in 19 states. And let me be as clear as I can be. We are in this campaign to win the Democratic nomination. And we are going to fight for every last vote in Oregon, Kentucky, California, the Dakotas. And our message to the Democratic delegates who will be assembling in Philadelphia is, while we may have many disagreements with Secretary Clinton, there is one area we agree, and that is we must defeat Donald Trump.